case he wasn't sure where to tap it.
The pockets between Dragic and Deng. Jump ball controlled by the Bucks. Two to tie. Bayless drives in. Missed it. Loose ball rebound. Pachulia saves it in with a second left. Middleton for the win. Oh no! The Bucks have won!
Referees will look at this, Eric, to make sure he got it off in time.
Be a heartbreaking way to lose this game.
You talked about
had a 16-point lead early in the fourth quarter, and they may have just lost on a Middleton triple as time runs out.
We talked about the defensive rebound.
The Bucks already leaving the court. The Bucks outscore Miami 24-9 in the fourth quarter. This game's over. The Bucks have won it.
I don't know how Beasley lost that tap, Eric.
Pachulia's saving it in. Middleton unloading, and it was perfectly on target. A miraculous win by Milwaukee. The Bucks finish the game on an 18-3 run.